Dave Graham nominated me for the ALSA Ice Bucket Challenge. Now, ALSA does support embryonic stem cell research through one particular donor, and I'm not real comfortable with that. But I'm going to make a donation anyway and designate it not to be for embryonic stem cells because we do a lot of great work with adult stem cells. And I also nominate Caleb Clardy, Justin Monroe, and Luke Giannini.